He was like, oh, that's one of the R&B niggas I was just talking about. And shitted on that nigga. Facts. It looked just bad, bruh. I'm in here with Ginobili. Bro, this nigga little baby squad be deep as hell, and they got a fucking track hog, Rolls Royce hell, a demon. It might see. I can quit rapping. Well, let me.
I need to start rapping, nigga. He got fame.
How are you doing today? I'm the coochie man. That shit was ass at the same time, but he got famous off that shit, bro. That nigga said, are you the dookie man? Facts. That nigga thought he was the shit after he dropped that.
And then he dropped, hold it, Coochie Scout. I know the nigga that was sitting beside him was confused.